A 16-year-old boy now faces a murder charge in Terrell. Responding officers found a 15-year-old boy dead in the backyard of a home off Greenwood Street. That was around 1:30 in the morning Wednesday. A Texas Rangers investigation found three teenagers were involved. Right now, a 14-year-old and a 15-year-old are also facing charges in robbery in connection to the boy's death. This is an ongoing investigation. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.